welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and as you know that seventh heaven Banjara Hills is really we have good quality of cakes and pastries and ice creams and each and everything, and as past videos have shown that the best quality of cakes available in seventh heaven, and if I tell all these things, Vandana ma'am will not have any words to speak out about seventh heaven. Hi ma'am, how are you?
I'm fine.
Ma'am, I'm fine, and first of all I would like to tell you happy Christmas and the coming new year also, very happy new year for you, and tell me about 7th heaven.
Happy Christmas to all the readers, and Happy Christmas to you also.
Thank you, ma'am.
And we are thank you that you have come and visited us.
Okay.
And we are really doing very good things in the Christmas and New Year.
Okay.
And particularly Christmas came that day, we have reduced our price also.
Okay.
Regular cake mein maine dete 600 ki chawani 500 ke stock.
Okay.
And above we have 12 years cake scheme, we have free pastry.
Okay.
From cake chiller we are like
okay.
And same thing applies to the New Year also.
Okay.
And my shop timings could have changed some.
Okay.
So that we gather the customers early.
Okay.
And more important thing is that we maintain our quality.
Okay.
We don't compromise just because we are giving a discount only.
Okay.
Under 30 chin costing only.
Okay.
Same quality we are giving, and same product thing will also remain same.
Okay.
And particularly in India, 100% veg.
Okay. So it's all vegetarian.
Vegetarian.
Oh, super.
And we make everything with the cream and milk.
Okay.
And
cream and milk.
Yeah.
Oh.
No extra foods also we do at home.
Okay.
And that overall makes a big difference.
Okay, difference.
When you are
yeah.
eating a healthy bite,
yeah.
When you are eating a junk bite, that is where the break is.
So you are serving to all the customers a very very healthy food actually.
Yes.
In
yes.
Like you know, like in cakes, like egg is not there, and even other ingredients are not there, but you are serving a very very pure
yeah.
veg.
True.
So this is definitely, you know, it's a very good news to all of our customers, you know, all of our viewers also. Why? Because you know, like if we are getting veg cakes, it's really a very good for Jain people.
Yeah.
And lot of people turn to veg actually.
Lot of people who are healthy conscious people, they are all like to be vegetarian.
Okay.
And they will want to eat a veg thing.
Okay.
And when you are eating something very tasty and nice, after that you should not feel guilty.
Okay.
You are having a healthy bite.
Okay.
At the same time you are enjoying your event.
Okay.
So seventh heaven comes into that category.
Okay.
And we try to make it as best as we can.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's very really nice of you, ma'am. Why? Because you are serving to the customers pure veg, and at the same time you have lessened your prices to
yes.
400 rupees
yes.
and quality no compromise, and for kids you have a very good offer. Like you know, this all it's a great offer to all of you viewers. So why not you can come and visit 7th Heaven Banjara Hills. And Vandana ma'am, like today is Christmas, and each and everyone, you know, God in peace,
yes.
Jesus, you know. So, like, what you would like to tell all of your viewers, actually?
To all the customers, I want to tell that enjoy your Christmas and be loving to each other, affectionate, and celebrate love and friendship and peace,
okay.
And have fullest day, because everybody is having the busy schedule, but at least have a break and enjoy your day.
Okay, Vandana ma'am, thank you very much for your valuable time. So, as Vandana ma'am said, be in peace, spend day with the Hard Rock party, with the celebration of Jesus Festival today. And we are all waiting for you to come and visit 7th Heaven Banjara Hills. And even they have very quality of cakes, and lessen the prices to 500 rupees up till New Year. So, you can come and visit and have a healthy cakes over here. So this is all exclusive interview of 7th Heaven Banjara Hills. Further, we'll meet in some other show. Until then, keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times. Thank you all signing off with this show.